I feel very privileged. I've said this before when I come out and do these events, to be surrounded with this kind of talent. So you don't get to see this kind of stuff. And some of you said you haven't ever seen it before in your life. But isn't it just amazing? Who would have thought that you could fly kites without anyone whatsoever? Well, here we are. This is proof positive that it happens. Coming up next, another incredible young man who's been flying kites, well, at least the last 15 years. He's actually been flying since 2005. Part of several sport kite teams, such as iQuad, Fly Form, and the Kite Connection. It's the Kite Collective, not the Connection. I knew that. There was something there. I saw it, I read it, and I said, oh, that was the right one. So he's also flying kites in 9 countries across 3 continents, and has several national championship awards and American Kite Flyer Association award from them. So his friends actually hand-makes every single kite that you'll see him fly. This one. And there's 2 other red and black ones back there that he flew. And in fact, look at it. In the center of the stage, there's a stack of red, black, and white ones as well. He may even see something happen with that later. So, without any further ado, let me introduce the incredible kite flyer from SeaTac, Washington State, Mr. Spence Whitey Watson.
Thank you.
SeaTac, Washington. That was incredible. Damn, I'll tell you what. As I said, it's amazing what kind of flowers we got out.